I'm Celine. I'm 17. I'm working with horses at the moment. And what's on my mind is that I'm going to give Joburg horns. My strategy is that I'm going to fully be myself and bring rock and meaning back into the music industry and give it my all, and hopefully that's enough. I'm expecting more surprises because that's what season 10 has had in store so far. It is bloody unpredictable. My usual hobby is talking to trees and horses. My phobia is definitely geese and crabs. Ooh. Crabs, I don't know why. I'm not arachnophobic, but the spiders of the ocean kind of get to me. And geese have attacked me on more than one occasion. My first pet was a beautiful Labrador named Kovu. And he was my watcher and my best friend. And when I was very little, I made these little Lego cakes and I'd feed it to him, and my dad was watching and he said that he made it as if he was chewing it and then spat it out on the side of his mouth so that I wouldn't see. So he was my best friend. The best advice I've heard and follow is to live by passion and not by law. Stay updated with Idols on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram and WeChat.